Hey, how you doing? You too. This is Jay. This is my national. Again, this is my first day, second day, and it doesn't matter. It's been rough. I made it through. I had a lot of things I'm still learning as I'm going through it. Graduated from school, had my truck, making my runs and learning a lot. The term get out and look is what it says. Get out and look. When you first get your job, don't be afraid to get out 100 times. No matter how strange people look at you, get out and look. Take your time. Be careful. You know, slow down. All of those good things. I am inside a pilot flying jet. If you are going to put your 10-hour brakes, pilot flying a pilot flying jet. They have lounges. They are almost like in a home without being in a home. So, they can do truckers starting out. Make sure you try to get there or try to find a good parking space. You're not spending hours trying to back up and park. And, try to be safe. Other than that, I just kind of want to show you the bathroom. These things are pretty nice. Like I said, these flying days are really nice. I'm kind of panning that way. I'm talking and let you guys see what you're going to be up against when you are off the road. And I got to get going. Jay out, got the roof right. Going to pan the bathroom. Like the shower. It's pretty nice. It's a typical bathroom shower, but it's actually pretty nice. Very, very clean.